starting with Dry Shield, I found that we can get a lot more treatment done a lot quicker. I can get two sides done, top and bottom at one time, as opposed to if I'm using Rubber Dam, I can only get one side done at a time. I love Dry Shield for that reason. My assistants really love it too. They use it, put sealants on patients. It's very versatile. It's something that we take from room to room, and it doesn't take any extra time. And with Dry Shield, I found that we can get a lot more treatment done a lot quicker. I can get two sides done, top and bottom at one time, as opposed to if I'm using Rubber Dam, I can only get one side done at a time. I love Dry Shield for that reason. My assistants really love it too. They use it, put sealants on patients. It's very versatile. It's something that we take from room to room, and it doesn't take any extra time. And with Dry Shield, I found that we can get a lot more treatment done a lot quicker. I can get two sides done, top and bottom at one time, as opposed to if I'm using Rubber Dam, I can only get one side done at a time. I love Dry Shield for that reason. My assistants really love it too. They use it, put sealants on patients. It's very versatile. It's something that we take from room to room, and it doesn't take any extra time.